The character of American Ninja was very clear to them and to me in my mind. I knew exactly what American Ninja was. It was a new James Dean. And Michael walked into the room and this was it. I didn't have, you know, before even I talked with him, before we read any lines, just by talking, conversation, I knew this guy is the American Ninja that I had in my mind.
American Ninja.
Thank you for supporting the In Search of the Last Action Hero.